This video presents the new Flue library part and the improvements to prefabricated chimney objects. Let's activate the object settings, and from the special constructions, the fireplaces, stoves, chimneys folder, and select the new Flue object. Here you can find very similar settings options as with other chimney objects. We can insert the cap, bottom cleaning door, top cleaning door, and installation area by checking their checkboxes. At the dimensions parameter group, we can set up the required parameters, such as flue diameter, flue thickness, angle, and positions. Similarly to other objects, you can also find the surface's 2D and 3D representations and parameters for listing groups below the custom settings. Let's place the object on the floor plan. There are also several hotspots to help fine-tune the flue in 3D. You can stretch its length, set the top and bottom door Z positions, and rotate the connection angles of the doors. Let's go back to the object settings and select one of the existing prefabricated chimney objects. In ARCHICAD 20, next to the existing circle flue shape, we can now also choose the rectangle shape from the pop-up. If you select the rectangle shape, you can also add the ventilation by checking this checkbox.